on November 13th at Dallas Cowboys Stadium as the undercard of Manny Pacquiao, Tony Margherito, and Jesus Soto Carrasco will face Mike Jones.
Yeah. Are you ready for Dallas Cowboys Stadium?
Yes, yes, we are. We're getting ready right now. We're still putting a little bit of prep, you know?
Soto Carrasco, next champion of the world.
Next champion of the world, Soto, champion of the world. What's he looking in the gym training?
Oh my, he looks like an animal, man. He looks like a beast. I've seen him spar and hitting the bags, man. He's awesome.
How's training going?
¿Cómo va el entrenamiento?
Bien, todo bien.
Really good, everything going good.
If I'm Mike Jones, what do you tell me now?
Si eres Mike Jones, ¿qué le dirías ahorita?
De verdad.
True.
Are you ready to fight with me?
Hey, I didn't say beat me up. So Ricky, from your experience, what's it like to work with Soto Carrasco?
Right now it's been fun. This is my first big fight working with him, you know? I work with Corrales, Gabriel Rafael, Michael Nunn. But to be on one-on-one, this is my first fight, big fight with him.
That really is hard.
6 to 8 rounds.
It's very hard, huh?
Oh, it is hard. But we're putting a lot of stuff together right now with him.
And what's it like for him to work with Tyrell, who's bigger, taller?
Good, because that's how tall Mike Jones is, like 6 foot.
What do you think? Jesus Soto Carrasco against Mike Jones?
Soto Carrasco, definitely. Man, because he is tough as nails, man.
And Tyrell, I think he hits harder than Mike Jones.
It's nice when your sparring partner hits harder than the guy you're going to fight.
Right, exactly. But you know, in a fight, everything's different. Everything changes.
Oh, man. I think Jesus Soto Carrasco is going to take it. I think he just is more experienced. I know Mike Jones is undefeated. He's a up-and-comer.
Jesus, how do you feel when you wear that shirt?
I feel power.
He's a big comedian. What's been the funniest moment with him at the gym with Jesus Soto Carrasco?
Yeah, you gotta be over 21, so I can tell you that one, man. I don't think all your viewers are over 21. But Carrasco is a character, man. He works hard, as you can see, and he knows how to mix in some fun with it as well. So Carrasco's the man.
Carrasco, Manny Pacquiao is a congressman. Would you want to be a senator?
Nah.
Why not? ¿Por qué?
Porque soy muy ratero yo.
Russian mafia?
Russian gangster.
Russian gangster? And he's a Mexican gangster?
Hey. Mexicans are teaming up with the Russians now.
What do you think about Russian boxers?
The boxers?
They good?
That's good. That is good. Russians are good. This, I don't know.
The Goose Gym in Van Nuys, Mel Dusek back, reporting.